are behind the start and being placed away. This is the third of the day. Last few being locked and loaded. So we're right to go. Signal on. Ready to race. First division of the Grade 6 here. Ready. Racing and pace out wide. Southern Edge came out quickly, trying to go with it. Absolute Dream. Southern Edge cleared them. Southern Edge clear of Absolute Dream, and behind those Artie Jackie. Next is Victor Scobie and then Gunadoo Gambler. And D-Gas back at the tail up front. We've got Southern Edge, the leader. Comes to the turn, clear of Absolute Dream. It's Southern Edge in front over Absolute Dream. And Southern Edge first, Absolute Dream second, Victor Scobie into third. Then came Artie Jackie behind those Gunadoo Gambler. D-Gas back at the tail end. The time here is around 22 and 80. After the running of race number three, and numbers are 8-1. Third home is, we stand by, 22 and 80 the run. Number 8 the winner, it's 8-1-2 and 7. Number 8.